Okay, guys, so we're gonna be playing some UFC 3, and when I go in, I mean, of course, you at least sing. I've already created some players. I'm gonna go pro. Do a little bit of lightweight. And a brawler. I mean, balance, of course you're good at everything, but you're just gonna get popped once. And grappler, you don't have a stand-up game, and you gotta get in the, gotta get down low. And a submission pistol, well, I'm just not good at submission. I could be a striker, but people would take me down, of course. And it's over, especially on this type of difficulty, so. Can't do that, you know what I'm saying? So, brawler is the way, in my opinion. Not where I actually live, guys. I live in Kentucky, okay? Let's go with that one. Yep, I'm good. Gotta look like you're chiseled from stone, you know what I mean? We're from America, and there's not really good mouth guards, so. Oops, there we go. I'm also a lefty, so yeah. You've been looking for a problem outside of running from you. The only question now is who can hold their turn. When I Babylon, it'll be Babylon. So
take you out, don't care who put you on. A lot of people on my head think you could be one. I ain't worried about the negatives that could be done. Blame confidence, my confidence. For a challenge of the conscious sense, I got him on the fence about his next attempt.
You are incompetent, we are the competition. You're just a counterfeit, I don't need compliments. I just need ammunition, get knocked off the continent. I am so positive that this is possible. There's too much, I'm bossing up. If you are you can pop down into a pit. There is no option, you can get ripped. They told me to quit, they told me to give it up. But I decided to live it up. I act like my house isn't big enough. You never get rid of us.
I'll accept it. Really? I should probably get paid more, but we're Gucci. We're good. It's okay. G-Money cools on, man.
Or play basketball.
You don't
play fighting. To put yourself on the line against an opponent trained to defeat you is not something for the weak-minded. Because while mastering all combat sports disciplines is necessary to compete, to succeed, a fighter must have the heart and determination to walk through fire in search of victory. Tonight, the journey begins. Far from the bright lights of Las Vegas or New York City, but as the saying goes, when the octagon door shuts, a fight's a fight.
Gotta be patient in these fights, really. Like, on these harder difficulties, these guys are really patient and just wait for you to burn your stamina. To him. Let me get my combo off, bro. I don't want to fight on the ground. That's a spot I'm just not comfortable fighting in. And you have more, you have better striking as you do not have good grappling as a brawler. Dude, let me talk. Okay. Bo. Oh, we both hit a haymaker. This is my round. Oh yeah, he's hurt. He's hurting. Thank you. Oh! Okay. Can't go up for a kick to the head. Let's break it. This is a dog fight. There we go. Got him. Boom. Should have been knocked out. These and over. Hit just hit him in the back of the head. I've done that before. I know again. And with only 32 seconds left, if that round had ended, I'd have been so mad. So I did win round one. Let's go. What is it getting? Let's go with this guy. I don't even believe in me.
You better not make me you. So you best better go run tell your kudos, a new, and it better be her butter getting a doo. Don't make me fight y'all. The bully gon' bite y'all. It's ringing like 60 gun knife ball. Yeah, play lights off. You know when I let night fall. Light y'all. This could be better off. Take me for you several.
This is what I want right here. Oh my gosh. Let's train. This is one of my favorite moves right here. That's what we're trying. It works with my grappling and my health, so this is a good drill for me. Unlike some of these drills don't do anything for your fitness. That's not what you want. And also, a lot of times while I'm in the grapple, I run out of energy, so that's why I'm doing this drill. Usually I focus on a drill for like one whole time for that week. And so, let's go ahead and to this. See, that's why I overworked it. How am I still at moderate fitness? 95% moderate fitness? That jab. Ooh. Okay. Better light him up. This round has gone to him. I'm telling y'all, they cannot do that backfist with me. Break it. Goodness. my goodness. I got the knockdown. By it. Oh my gosh. It's gonna pound me. It's gonna pound me until I'm able to stop it. He has such a much longer reach than me. Okay, he destroyed him in that round.
Last round coming up. Let's go, man.
Last round, guys. You ready? You ready? Let's go fight.
This guy's jazz so dirty. I cannot. He's so much faster than me, striking wise. Thank you. Yes. Okay. Nope, nope, you're good, you're good. Mm-hmm. Come on, bro, they did. Okay, if I'm gonna have to get a knockout. Oh my! Yep. I'm done. He just has a faster shot than me. Can't even do anything about it. He just... Oh, yeah. Okay. Mama. I just wanted to see what it was like. Oh, Gabe has those. Well, Gabe has like every Under Armour thing. He gets a big, like, shipment from it every year. Like, this, like, three big boxes. Yeah. Well, they buy them. Like, whenever it's time for him to get new clothes. right now you need me to try him on? They rip a lot. They're sin. Adidas are. These are like my other pants that don't have a hole in them.
Brown, they hustle low, so much evidence that can't fail. Corey got nervous whenever he spun that damn. death, I came up out the darkness. Mood changed when I sparked it. Now I'm pausing. They hated Malcolm, hated Martin.
They gon' hate it.
Living in a two-bedroom apartment. No lights up in the crib, I guess I came up out the
darkness. Doing what you do. Peace be unto you, my young brother, young king.
Played Madden, played indoor basketball. No, we watched some football highlights. Yeah. Oh, and we played football outside. A lot of football. Uh-huh.
Good work.
Oh no, but the whole thing caught on fire, the grill. It was pulled pork. I don't know. What color car? I'm gonna end the stream here.